we go. Students first.
So yesterday, York played Oakwood in volleyball. And Oakwood has won 30 different consecutive matches, and they've won league for 3 years in a row. And yesterday, after 5 sets in a really amazing game,
we won!
But if you're waiting for the scholarship, Helena will be sending out a link to the scholarship
application.
Yeah. Also, if you can't get it in today, just email Helena and tell her that you want to go, and then get it in to Sophie as soon as possible.
Also, if you want to go to Fall State and you haven't like gotten a permission slip yet or given us your contact information, just meet us outside and we'll get all that settled.
Today is going to be our, I think, third finance club meeting.
So it's a really special meeting. It's going to be in room 6, and from now on it's going to be edicts. And it's easy to remember, just remember E for finance.
Applications are due today. I need them by the end of the day, but just come and talk to me if you need an extension, if you want to wait until Monday to turn them in, and if you want to, if you change your mind or if you think of getting started and you want to fill one out, come and see me after the break today and I will give you one and you can turn it in on Monday. I also want to meet with JSA at the end of this meeting real briefly if I could. And then I didn't get to kind of rally the troops about kind of what kind of booths we're looking for just because of my schedule has been a little off, but a little late in coming, but food ideas, if you want to, if you didn't get something in and you want to, we definitely need pizza, might be covered already, but you need good nutrition for the troops. So international food, boba tea or yerba mate or coffee bar, that would be really cool. Iced coffee, if we get this kind of weather. Hamburgers, water polo, you guys have traditionally done it. People want beef. And baked goods, freshmen have usually done it, but somebody will pick up that. And we need vegetarians for a few of us, a lot of us actually, so help out with that and you will earn a lot of money in the process. Guys, keep it down for a bit, thank you. In terms of games, you know, there's always some young future Yorkies, little kids that come to this thing and we need games to keep them entertained. Games take a little bit of thought and it's always worth it. It's so much fun to see people enjoying a really well-done game. You know, lots of talk about the maker movement, and you can talk to Mr. Brookhauser, Dr. Hanna, or myself, and if you have an idea for a game and you're trying to figure out how to make it work, one of us can help you with that. You know, we've got tools, we've got, some of us have engineering backgrounds, not me, but it would be really fun to see some very creative games. Lacrosse has talked about doing something with tennis balls, not lacrosse balls, that would be really, perfect for kids and adults and all ages. I'll give a special award to the best game this year. So get excited about it. If you put a little energy into it, a little bit of thought, you know, it'll be fun. It'll make you some money. So I've got more of these applications right outside. Also, more film festival information sheets. And unless you speak to me, get your applications into me by the end of the day today, and you should be secure in having a booth. Yes?
Some ideas of easy games like a ping pong ball toss into a cup, or toss the penny onto the board with 100 numbers, cup type golf. Try and get the golf ball into the cup on the ground, so some games can be pretty easy.
Absolutely, and put a couple of goldfish in those little jars, and then that'll just make them want goldfish are cheap. All right, come see me afterwards.
If you're a sporty person who leaves campus before 3:30 and you are driving yourself to practice, not a friend, because that we don't like, but if you're driving yourself to a practice, you need to sign out in the front office. Please don't sign out on the van cards. I think some of you have been doing that, but that's actually supposed to be who is in the van at a given moment, should there be a crisis, so that first responders can find you. Okay. So don't put your name on a van card, and they'll be looking for you. Should there there be a crisis or a problem. Just sign out in front of this. And then the other thing I meant to say was, here we are in the middle of September, and those of you who have been at York for 4 and 5 years, you know that this is a time when everybody starts to get tired a couple weeks out from break. And it feels like we haven't been at school all that long, and the first quarter is intentionally short, because we know that it takes a while for us all to kind of get spinning and get the gears flowing again. Gears can flow in my universe. But I just want you to be aware of the fact that everyone is probably feeling tired and stressed out. Seniors are feeling stressed out because they're looking at colleges. I don't know why they're stressed out about that, but they are. Don't believe that it's really not as bad as they are making it out to be. But be aware that more than a few people are feeling that way. So if you are, you're not alone. Take care of yourselves. Find some time to breathe, to do something nice for yourself, to do something nice for a friend. Just be aware that everybody's a little crispy right now, and that that's where we are. And look out for each other.
Really quick, I look around, I see some people looking around. Don't do that. Also, two, you see the hand? You stop talking. And three, let's see everyone at that game today, all right?